Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 5 of exercise 6.1. And the question number 5 is, in the given figure POQ is a line. Ray OR is perpendicular to PQ. This is perpendicular. Okay. OPQ. OS is another ray lying between the ray OP and OR. This is. Prove that angle ROS, this angle, is half of angle QOS minus POS. Okay, so we need to prove angle ROS is half of angle QOS minus POS. So let's start. Proof. First of all, see OR is perpendicular to PQ. It is given to us. So we can write angle ROQ is 90 degree. As well as angle ROP is also of 90 degree. Both are of 90 degree. Okay. Now, let's first of all take, if ROQ is 90 degree, okay, how can we write this angle ROQ? See, we can write it as angle QOS, this whole angle, minus angle ROS. This ROQ can be written as QOS minus ROS. Okay. So, I will change this angle ROQ as angle QOS minus angle ROS. This will become 90 degree. Equation 1. Now see, angle ROP is also 90 degree. This ROP, this. So, how can we write this angle ROP? Angle POS plus angle ROS. If we join these two angles, ROS plus POS, then it will become ROP. So, I am writing it as angle POS plus angle ROS, 90 degree. Now, see equation 1 and 2. The right side of both equations is equal, so left hand side will also be equal. So from equation 1 and 2, if right side is equal, then their left side is also equal. So QOS minus ROS is equal to POS plus ROS. Okay, bring POS on the left hand side, it will become minus negative. Now, and bring ROS on the right hand side. One ROS is here, one is this. Okay, this is negative and on right side it will become positive. So, QOS minus POS will be equal to double of ROS. Okay, now 2 will come here. QOS minus POS, it will be divided by 2. Is equal to ROS. Hence, proof. Okay. So, this is the question number 5 of exercise 6.1. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.